The best and most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart.